What is this map? What?
Seaton's Clutch or something. Sure.
So actually, Niv could also be good here.
Yeah.
He's asking if you go north. Do we have hover? I think you should exploit the hover, send over some tanks. Just one tank per expansion can be super annoying. Lol, they're making navy in the pond in the back, what the fuck?
Oh.
I'm doing the same on the side. More factories there. Making navy here. That's really bad trading. Something is here. Fuck, I have the land scouts. Peace.
We'll look to scouts incoming.
I'm almost Tiktree now. Give us a bunch of air. But yeah, that you should be careful for sniper. I will walk my SU over towards your side to help with the Navy. I got the torpedo. Looks like it's not needed now.
I don't know how.
No, our guy was pushing right there to land.
T3 gunships here.
Yeah, cruiser. We have a cruiser. But you will need more. I am making SM, but it's going to take a bit before equal with this guy. Careful with your SU, should go upon. You can be killed with the gunships now. We have a good intel on their base.
ships here.
Lol, I have one SAM and you're the two dude. Ah, no, not again. Oh, if we lose this like this, that's really embarrassing. turn the bot to nuke or something now. I'm making these cuts. What year is it? Ah, looks like no nukes, so just carriers. Can none of you make an XP? That's what we need now, an XP with empty air.
That's too far.
Well, you should have build power on that side, right?
I have some. Oh, there comes the cavalry.
Is I never win here? It's basically just making air. And PDs. Well, they were kind of in the same position like I was like 2 games ago.
Yeah. Yep.
Wow, they really went all in on the air. All they have is 4 air factories and 4 carriers. Do you know at the time when he sniped my power, did you have their 3 power as well?
Not yet, I was building it, but...
So it seems then he came reasonably close to getting his power bottlenecked.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was a little bit iffy there. Mm-hmm. 63 kills on the cruiser. Mm-hmm. Guess he did a good job.
I guess the mass value tells you more, though.
Mm-hmm. 5 veterancy, 17k. Mass. So that's a bit.
What? Yeah, yes, yes.
Alright.
Squash screen. And you have the most kills if we discount the person that got all the extra stuff.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That I got the least kills.
Most buildings lost.
It's not Age of Empires. I'm also the only one without an ACU kill on our team.
You actually have the most structures lost.
why are you saying that?
Well, you have, right? That's... So the standard score screen and then units and then losses, structures.
Wait, okay, let's see the total losses graph. Okay, at least I'm not on the top there. So standard and then what?
Standard, and then you go to the units tab.
Then you click losses, and... Well, of... No, wait, what?
From our team.
I got the least buildings lost.
You have 37.
Oh, I am being confused about the colors.
Right.
But there's 2 people in the game on the other team that have lost more.
Yeah, but our team. All right, bedtime for me.
Yeah.
Thanks for the games.
Good night.